Good God, man. Imagine having both of these in your garage.